guys, I don't really wish series, I don't know if that's gonna take off or anything. But it's simply called the 40 New. Knew them as we probably saw the title, it on a singer, like an R&B singer, that I just thought, well, I'm not gonna do it and get famous off it, so well, I don't know how I got off it. The one I am doing today, you've probably seen the title, I've probably said that before, is Pink. She was born on September the 8th, 1979. Birthplace is Dallas, PA. I don't know if I've said that right. Sorry if I haven't. She's age 38. She was born Alice Beth Moore. She's an R&B rap singer. She got married to Carl Harry on January 2006. Her first child was a daughter called Willow. Well done, fun kid Willow. June 2011, she had a second child, a son called Jameson. Now, I'm not too good at pronouncing names, so if you are a true Pink fan and you know everything, then you'll know her mum's name is Judith Moore, and her dad's name Jimmy Moore. I had to look it up and stuff, so yeah. I don't know if this is the shortest video I've done, but I'm basically gonna call Michael McRae now. We leave a photo somewhere on the screen. I'll try and work out how to do a photographs and stuff now for the channel, for these series. Yeah, and I'll see you in the next one, which might be on the 11th. Let me check my diary, my book. Yeah, the 11th. The next one. I have written it all down. I've got to do this here. All down in my book. My B's do look like a D, so don't worry.